How we will be in heaven is how we should be now. We're created to see and to adore and to worship the unsurpassing glory and wonder and splendor and beauty of God. And when we do this, when we live in the way that we've been designed to live, to turn our hearts and to recognize who God is and to give God what he's worthy of, then we become more fully human. We become more fully alive. We become more fully joyful.